Turn around.
Hold up, man. What you doing? Hold up, man. Put that down, man. What you doing? Put that shit down. Let me talk to you, man. Hold up.
Every war has soldiers, and each soldier has a story. Street soldiers are no different.
It's just weird shit that goes on out here in the street.
And I got into a fight with some punk ass bitch.
Sometimes that shit is by fate, by accident. Live in that street life, you gonna get it.
In this world, you can figure that somebody always worse off than you.
Folks, you gonna say you been out there in this lifetime, you ain't been hit in the head with a bottle, stabbed with a knife, jumped by some bitch ass nigga.
9 times out of 10 in the streets, when something happened to you, it'll be from somebody you know, cause somebody you don't know ain't gonna have a chance to get up on you like that, cause you're already leery of them anyway.
Mexican stabbed me right here.
See, I be tripping off all these motherfuckers rapping and bragging on how they been shot and shit.
Police did this, they tased me.
I got into an argument with a gentleman, and he came back and shot me in the back 4 times.
I had a so-called friend, you know, stab me over a girl. You know, these niggas got their hand feelings in their hands.
It's right here, this is 5 shots, nigga. You know what I'm saying? That's 5 shots. Look at my stomach. You know what I'm saying? All the way down to my dick. You know what I'm saying? A gang of females know about it because they even sucked on this motherfucker before.
While I was laying there on the concrete, that's all I could think was, if I died tonight, what about my kids?
One stab, then they had to cut me open, man, and drain plugs over here.
All the dope, all that shit. Nigga, now I don't got shit to show for it, nigga. All I got is a story.
Well, you know what they say, what goes around, come around.
Everybody thinks irrational and things like that at certain times.
Cause it's gonna be gunners, it's gonna be niggas that get guns.
Man, street life for real.
Every day you get up, you got a chance to make it better. You know, that's how you gotta look at it.
Battle scars. So what are you fighting about?
Bad company, a corrupt good character.
He's lucky.
And you know this man?